The Athenians are weak. Now we strike Podarkis where he'll hurt most. His kidneys? It's good to see you, Kira.
Since you came here, I've actually started to believe we can win this rebellion. So, you were saying we strike.
Guards protect the island's treasury in one location. If we find it and steal it, the soldiers go unpaid, unfed, and unarmed. Podarkis will finally be vulnerable.
Then we can stick our blades in between his ribs, feed his liver to the dogs.
Before we start feeding organs to animals, can you get me to the nation's purse?
Our spies have located it in Miltiades Fort. I'll have Praxos gather the troops.
It's best if it's just the two of us. Easier to sneak in and out undetected.
You just want me all to yourself, don't you? Let's get going then. Victory is close. I can feel it.
We haven't won yet. The fort will be treacherous, and the gods can be fickle.
It was the gods who sent you to me. I refuse to believe they sent you here to die. So what do you think of our islands?
I think I prefer Mykonos. They really don't like you shedding blood on Delos.
The priests are so terrified of desecrating the sacred grounds of Apollo. Women about to give birth are shipped over to Mykonos.
What happens if they don't make it to shore?
Boat babies.
The nation's treasure. Ripe for the picking.
I'll keep an eye out for reinforcements.
They won't ask any cards everywhere. I need to be careful.
Where's that coming from?
This fort has seen better days. I should have spent some of that silver on upkeep. Kira's going to want to see this.
Report if you see anything. Keep up it. Go! Found you! Glory! I'll burn you!
Thank you.
Cassandra, there you are. Good news, I hope.
When the people of Delos discover Podarkis lost every coin of their nation's treasure, they're going to rip him to pieces.
You've weakened Athens' grip over Delos, exposed Podarkis, and made way for a Spartan alliance. I could kiss you.
I don't see anything holding you back.
You breathed life into me. If only you'd arrived on Delos before Thaletas.
You and Thaletas? But the way you were at each other's throats in the cave...
He's a stubborn, arrogant, glory-hungry Spartan. But behind all the bronze and brawn, there's a man I could see by my side when this is all over. If we survive.
The two of you fighting Athenians on the beach sounds romantic. I'd hate to interfere. We should probably move. They're going to come looking for us.
I don't think I've ever really said thank you for coming here. You've given us hope. I'll go back to the hideout. But if you keep this up, Podarkis is as good as dead. I may finally know peace.